For me, it was almost like winter didn't count. Summer was what mattered. My whole life was measured in summers. Like, I don't really begin living until June, until I'm at that beach, in that house.
Summer of 1963, when everybody called me baby and it didn't occur to me to mind.
Officially not coming with me.
But I think I'm liking her more. She does the things I never asked for.
For me, it was almost like winter didn't count. Summer was what mattered. My whole life was measured in summers. Like, I don't really begin living until June.
One day, you will look back on this time, and all you will see is magic. You won't remember how stuck you felt, or how far behind you thought you were, or what you wish you had done differently. All you will see is that within your uncertainty was also your potential, and within your lostness was also an opportunity to be found. And within your discomfort...
I hate winter. It starts too early and it ends too late. Summer of 1963, when everybody called me baby, and it didn't occur to me to mind.
Hi guys, here's a day in my life on vacation. So first I woke up and got dressed. Then I did my skincare, makeup, and I brushed my teeth. After that, I walked and got some breakfast at this place, and I got an acai bowl and a coffee. It was really good. Then I went to the beach and hung out there for a bit. After that, I showered. And then I walked down to the shops, and I got a really cute crew neck. After that, I watched the sunset. It was really, really pretty. And I got some dinner, and that's it.
For me, it was almost like winter didn't count. Summer was what mattered. My whole life was measured in summers. Like, I don't really begin living until June, until I'm at that beach, in that house.
Summer of 1963, when everybody called me baby, and it didn't occur to me to mind.
I just wanna know if you're gonna stay. I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?